chapter 9, 252, 284. Everything in there, you've heard it all before. If you so choose to dominate your test, just sing a little jingle and get some extra rest. Fur traders, when you trade for furs, can you make it beaver so I can make a hat? Simon Fraser, 1805 to 1808, sailed up the Fraser River, ending up at Hell's Gate. Edged his way along the steepness of the cliffs. Read page 274, and I think you'll get the gist. Fur traders, when you trade for furs, can you make it beaver so I can make a hat? Start along the Nelson, trading with the natives. Profits and profits. We all want more fur traders. When you trade for furs, can you make it beaver so I can make a hat? NWC 83 to 1821 put up a valiant effort, but the Hudson Bay Company won. You should never have to watch your company crumble to the ground. With the Pemmican Proclamation, that's exactly what they found. Fur traders, when you trade for furs, can you make it beaver so I can build?